Tonight's sponsored Saturday is brought to you by Helix Sleep. Considering the topic of this video is all about cozy bedrooms, I figured it was wildly appropriate. Helix is the master of premium mattresses and bedding, all delivered right to your doorstep. The idea of buying a mattress online might seem daunting, but let me assure you, Helix has you every step of the way. First, take their 2-minute sleep quiz. Share your preferences and sleep habits, and just like that, Helix will show you exactly which mattress is right for you. Then, enjoy free shipping within the United States, delivered perfect and snug inside of a box. Setup couldn't be easier, and then the 100-night sleep trial begins. That's over 3 months to really test it out. Sleep as much as you can. I am endorsing this. On top of all of that, Helix mattresses have a 10-year warranty. There are flexible payment plans and financing options. My Helix is the centerpiece of my cozy bedroom. It gets rave reviews from Ben and Satine as well. And all of the squishmallows and dog toys that intermittently sneak in. I'm a loyal side and stomach sleeper. I've enjoyed years in my Midnight Luxe, and I'm never going back. It's got such lovely support in such a soft, comforting form. If you're in search of a brand new sleep experience tailored to you, my fellow dream seeker, I could not recommend Helix more. And I am always happy to share my link, helixsleep.com/GB. Which gives you 20% off a Helix mattress, plus 2 delightful pillows. You can click the link below, or visit helixsleep.com/GB. So thank you, Helix, so much for sponsoring today's video, and a huge thanks to all of you for joining me on this cozy journey. I'm gonna give bonus points to anyone who has a Helix mattress in their bedroom. I am absolutely biased. Let's get started. Hello, everybody. It's GB. I am very excited about today's video. It is a trend that is meant for us, the ASMR community, and that trend is rating viewers' bedrooms. I asked you to show me where you slept. It takes some courage to put such a personal view of your life onto the internet for millions of people to see. But you did it anyway. And you're gonna let me judge it. Since this is an ASMR channel, it is, actually. I was thinking we kind of rate the coziness. Dennis, our fearless editor, went through all of the submissions, and now I get to look at them. First one, both bedrooms are occupied as creative studios, hence I sleep on the floor. Well, you got your priorities right. Promising. You get 1 cozy point for the dog. Look at that dog. Cozy points taken away for washability. You can sleep on the floor. I've heard it's very good for your back. I appreciate the dedication to creative spaces. But you know, like, this is the size of a bed. If you wanted to, you would. That blanket looks very cozy, but I'm not sure if it would like crunch if I touched it, you know? And you have a wired connection here on your laptop. That is extremely cozy. Nothing's more cozy than a stable internet connection. So 3 out of 10 cozy. Peep the Ito poster from Allie. Oh, this is cozy. The room looks very tidy. When I turn the lights off, you can't see as much dust and dirt. So that's one of my pro tips. We have a lot of crystals. Is that Ito? I don't know an Ito, but I know an Ito now. Very cozy. Would snuggle up into that bosom. I really like the Halloween theme in the middle of the summer because that is like the coziest time of year. I really appreciate cozy sleepy baby. Is he? Is that Attack on Titan? Squishmallows, Totoro. Okay, this is good. The classic green vines. Gen Z. Honestly, this room is cozy as hell. This is like 9 out of 10 cozy. I might be biased because this is like kind of how I set up my room. And you did a really good job of separating the desk from the bed, you know? Well done. Very, very cozy. From Avery, There's nothing I can say to justify this level of nerd. This isn't that nerdy. Oh. Oh. At first glance, this is so, dare I say, normal. And then immediately I realized that this is not a floral pattern. This is My Hero Academia. And not even like, these are like class B and C. Those aren't even main characters. What are you playing? What are you playing? What is that? I don't play video games anymore. I don't know what that is. Oh my gosh. I don't know what these little creatures are on your side table, but I'm intrigued. The bedside, signage. Interesting choice. Okay. Here it is. The nerddom was on the other side as well. I see. Okay. 2B up here and a little Tanjiro. Negative point. I'm sorry.
Tanjiro.
The art, the mushrooms. Oh, I see that little galaxy light. You're watching Avatar The Last Airbender. You have Copic markers. Oh, baby. This is cozy. This is the sign of a cozy bedroom, of a cozy gamer bedroom. Is the Plague Doctor Squishmallow. We're 2 for 2 on the Plague Doctor Squishmallow. Sasageo, amen. Nothing more relaxing than Attack on Titan. This, you did a really good job with the space. You have a lot of things, but your room does not feel cluttered at all. Feels very, like, safe. Okay. Oh, you're showing me the good, good. To show me the good, good Dungeons and Dragons. Oh, baby. Dang, this one also gets a 9 out of 10. I'm not gonna lie to you. I think for maximum cozy, I like a rug. Call me crazy. I know it's not realistic and it's hard to clean and you can't pull your desk chair out and it's really annoying. I love a rug. Bobby H, I hope you all like my setup. Okay, all right. I really like the high ceilings. I like that everyone has these nice, like, display holders. Well done. Cable management looks pretty good to me. I like the choice of, like, the neat, dark, made bed, you know? The vibe and the lights are, like, definitely working for me. I like the orange feel. This is turning into GB suggestion time, I guess. You have huge walls. Like, I would love to see bigger art. What are these curtains? You can do a big curtain here, like, did you cut the bottom of that curtain? I give this a solid, solid 7 out of 10. Avery, my inspiration came from Pinterest. Nothing wrong with that. Holy moly, you succeeded. Avery. Oh my god. I have that Q&A book. The photos, the hanging tapestry. Plant coming down here. See, I like this as an alternative to the vines. Framed portrait. I'm always afraid of having things above my bed where I sleep. It's gonna, like, come crashing down onto my head. That takes away, like, 1 point of cozy for me. I wish that shelf had, like, a little ledge on it, perhaps. Oh, well done. This is super duper cozy. Very natural cozy. I can't see the rest of the room, but I'll give this a good 8 out of 10. Like, well done. DJ. This is actually my room, as opposed to what, DJ? I just graduated. That's why it's a mess. Excuses. DJ. DJ, no. There's a lot of offenses coming on here with the cozy room. First of all, what is this? What is this? That better be an angel from above coming in to help you clean up, because I'm sorry, I'm blinded. Overhead. What is that? Overhead light. But the curtains are drawn. You know, you could turn off the light and open the curtains. Not for this video, because you would be doxxed, but I will give you +1 for the frame. I will give you -1 for your choice of where to hang it. You have this huge wall, and you shoved this right above your head. That's it, like, where you sleep. Stop that. You're allergic to art in the middle here by your bed. Over here, Avatar, very cozy. That looks like a display. That's why it looks so cleanly hung up. I was like, okay, at least you did a good job, like, hanging it up. It's a display. Where's your other brown shoe? We've got laundry under the bed. What are you hiding in here? What in the lumps is going on? So you have a mattress topper, but it doesn't fit your bed, and you've shoved it into a corner. So now the mattress topper is flopping off the bed, and your sock is hanging on for dear life. one, two, three pillows, but if you combine them, they might make one full pillow. Help me. I'm not gonna let you go about the curtains either. I know you gotta be careful with the radiator here, but you made them just long enough that they'll catch fire. So you might as well just go all the way. What I would do is maybe not have your bed shoved in a corner like this, and then you could actually have like a side table and not have to use your radiator at... You're gonna burn yourself. DJ, get it together. Cozy? 0 out of 10. 1 out of 10. EAT. Bedrooms are for losers, GB. Closets is where it's at, for real, for real. I lived in a few closets. Oh, this is a literal closet. I'm impressed. I'm impressed by what you have done with the place. The decor is... I congratulate the effort. You did. You went out of your way to thumbtack that to the wall, so that's nice. You have deodorant? Good. Your keyboard looks gorgeous. Cable management non-existent. I don't know how useful this chair is. It's not like you can put your legs anywhere. I'm not really sure if this chair is the best use of your space. Like, it has rolling legs. Where are you rolling? Cozy? Kinda. To be honest, I give it a 4 out of 10. So you have your PC to keep you warm and the fan to cool you off. Very nice. Haley, I'm a Taurus. I know cozy. Okay. All right. The brightness of the lights immediately alarms me. It's like midday right now and I have all the curtains closed. Again, treat yourself with frames, I would say, people. But I do appreciate the tiny hanging bunny thing. The sheets look really cozy. These are the coziest sheets I've seen so far. Locker does not give me cozy vibe, but I do appreciate the goose watching over me. And it's weird because you don't have the same style, but in a way it reminds me of Chloe's room from Life is Strange. It has a lot of personality. The unopened Amazon box and all of the clothes piled up is giving me anxiety. Very nice with the vinyls. Okay. Got a stand over here. I give you major props with your flag. So many people who hang up flags, like, they're so creased from like the shipments, you know? But this looks better than 99% of flags I see. So jeez, plate. You've got a whole block of brie just chilling there. I wouldn't really be able to get into the room because I am taller than 4 feet. I'll give it a good 6 out of 10 cozy. It's more cozy than not. This makes me panic. I'm panicked by this. Hollow Knight fan. Yes, that is a full kitchen in my bedroom. Fridge, sink, toaster, oven, coffee machine, table, and chairs. Maybe one day I'll save up enough for a proper stove. It's kind of a vibe. Very homey, okay? We have a little bit of exterior light. I can't do the overhead lights. That will, like, that might kill me. I believe in you for a better trash can. It's taking up enough floor space that you could just get a taller one and fit more in it. I like the mystery that might be under there. Who knows? The chair looks very uncomfortable, I'm not gonna lie. And the tablecloth. Tablecloths are just giant napkins. Bed is made very nicely, I might add. I love the flip of the sheets, well done. Very clean laptop. We have extra bed over there with a very cozy little quilt. The amount of different and empty hangers, very stressful for me personally. I do think that this place is like screaming for a rug. In like the bedroom side though, I'll give this a 5 out of 10 cozy. It's not bad, like it's cozy. Isabel, my room is a bohemian vibe with mauve pink as the accent color. You even have the word relax. Ooh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, okay. Oh my god. Okay. Well done. Well done. Well done. I love how clean your room is. Look at you. It's so clean. I like that you committed to what you wanted, and I think you definitely succeeded. The one squishmallow. I can't believe it. Who has one squishmallow? That is, you have. I can tell that you have restraint, but God, it reminds me so much of one of my best friends, and I always felt super cozy in her room because before I learned how to clean, I was never like super comfortable in my room because it was so messy all the time, and I would love going to her house and like being in her room because it just like felt so nice. Look at these curtains, people. You see that? Very nice. The fact that you don't have the overhead lights on, but we're using a soft little lamp on your very clean desk. I think it's hard because it's not my style, but I will tell you, I very much appreciate what you did here. Jaden, one pillow is all someone needs. What is that? What am I looking at? This is your bedroom? Where do you sleep? Okay, your cat's adorable. I love these types of blankets. I have a million of them. These are my favorite type of blanket. Are you washing that enough? I don't see a flat sheet between you and this blanket. That's stressing me out. Why do you have so many pencils? I don't think you personally need that many pencils. Ooh, I found your sunglasses for you though. Frame your posters. And maybe don't put it above your head, though. I appreciate the dedication to getting swole. Once again, you know what you want. But the camping chair. The camping chair. I feel like for you, a yoga ball. You know? Coziness. Coziness. 2 out of 10. Your cat is really carrying you here. Good luck with your gains. Yeah, one pillow's fine. It seems like you maybe hit your head a couple times on there, though. So, be careful. Jared. Hey, Gibi. I really like green, so it's incorporated where I can. But I get a lot of natural light in my room, so soft white is the main color. Let's see. Nice. Okay. The couch in here is really nice. I like the lights. We've got frames on things. We've got a very plush bed. Okay, this is really cute. I like the color of your walls. Very cozy. And you have a rug. I am concerned about your lack of curtains, but impressed that that means you just get let the sun come on in. I don't think you have. Like, I don't even think you have shades. Ooh, you even lit a candle. Okay, points. But yeah, the side table's like, you could probably do something bigger, like with drawers or doors or something. A good 7 out of 10. This is super cozy. It's nice. It's really refreshing. Katrina. I love Sanrio and anything pink. Oh, I can't wait to see this. My side table is very messy, but that's where all my new jewelry goes or anything I'm too lazy to put away. I like the honesty. Oh my lord. Are you seeing this? Are you seeing this? Oh my. I don't know what I was expecting. Baby, no. That lampshade's hanging on for dear life. Is that Groot? The pictures on the wall, super cute idea. I like the rug on top of the rug. My humble opinion, double down. Like triple down, quadruple down on this. Like the wall color is not giving you any favors. You deserve pink walls. I almost missed your flags. The trans flag and the bi flag. Those could be more prominent. I would say you could put them on your side table, but when I see this room, I want you to have like a white crisp duvet and then the pink blanket like on top of that. Right now your bed looks like flat and I want it to be like cotton candy, like a cloud. God bless yourself with like a desk with organizers. Otherwise, very nice. Cozy. 5 out of 10. All right, that is all I have time for today. So if you want to see more, I would love to do more. That was really fun. I wish everyone a very cozy night's sleep. And thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.